do subscribe to the channel and click the bell icon for regular updates.
Yeah, hello. A very good evening, YouTube. This is Dude Chennai once again back with another video. It's a long weekend for me. Exams, college, and on the Maria time போயிடுச்சு. Today is a special day because I don't know எத்தனை பேருக்கு தெரியும் தெரியல. I think he's a Chennai guy. Toll free traveler. YouTube la toll free traveler nu potingina you could find him. He is a motor blogger. A tourer from Chennai. All India Tour 2017 panirkar. He is doing a first subscriber meetup in Chennai. It is held in Decathlon OMR. Anga dhaan namm ipo poyittu irukom. I'm really excited to meet him because இந்த மாதிரி ஆளுங்க தான் நமக்கு ஒரு இன்ஸ்பைரிங். ஆக்சுவலி அமௌண்ட் மேன் 6 to 7 months பைக்லேயே டிராவல் பண்ணியிருக்கார். யாராலையும் முடியாது சீரியஸ்லி, அதுவும் ஆல் இண்டியா கவரிங் ஆல் பிளேசஸ் மேஜர் சிட்டிஸ் அண்ட் டவுன்ஸ் இன் இந்தியா. தட் இஸ் ரியலி கிரேட். ஆக்சுவலி த பிளான் வாஸ் டு மீட் இன் பெசன்ட் நகர், பட் சென்னை கிளைமேட் பற்றி எல்லாருக்குமே தெரியும், திடீர்னு மழை பெய்யும் திடீர்னு வெயில் அடிக்கும். ஸோ it's not a proper choice to do a meetup in an open place. So he's staying, I mean, when you maathi dar actually.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways.
Oh,
My idea of this meetup was essentially just to meet all of you who've been messaging me and talking to me and sort of connecting with me across platforms and really encouraging me in what I do. So that's what I wanted to do, but primarily so that I can talk to you guys about the questions that you have from me. And then subsequently, I wrote back through Rajasthan. I think that's the video that a lot of you guys would have watched a long way ago. Yeah. So that ride was last year. It was almost 3 months long. And after that, I did another 2 months of travel on by train and another short ride to Kerala. And I spent most of my time creating content. So that's when I created the blog and then I started making videos. So ride with me for 2-3 days. Then they come and ride with me. Or there's an old friend that I meet somewhere. So I met somebody when I was in the Northeast. A friend from Chennai was also riding in the Northeast. So he rode with me for almost 10 days. I haven't yet made a vlog about that. So that happens, but generally it's easier to ride in smaller groups when you're doing a long ride. You can decide where you want to stay. That's the other thing. If you want to camp and you want to like save your money and you want to do things like that, not everybody is up for it. So it's a bit extreme. I think it's definitely more fun to ride with people. It's really great to take company along. It changes your experience. If you all get along, you all have the same ideas about travel, then
I was checking for my petrol and once again, thank you all for watching my video guys. Pidichirundha like pannunga, comment pannunga, share pannunga and do subscribe to my channel. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye bye.